Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. In this video, we are discussing some of the technology updates. So the first update: Vivo V23 Pro, India launch date tipped to be in early January. And expected to pack a 64 megapixel rear camera. So Vivo V23 Pro, India launch date tipped to be in early January, and expected to pack a 64 megapixel rear camera. Google Nest smart speakers displays add support for Apple Music in India and four more countries. Jio brings ₹119 prepaid recharge plan with 300 SMS messages, 1.5 GB high speed daily data for 14 days. Xiaomi 12 Ultra 3D concept renders show striking new camera design and likely to feature quad rear cameras. HP DeskJet Ink Advantage Ultra 4826 printer unveiled in India. VI ties up with Hangama Music to offer free access to songs, music videos to prepaid postpaid users. Western Digital WD Blue SN570 NVMe SSD with 3.5 Gbps read speeds launched in India. Pepsi to bring 1893 generative NFTs marking birth year. Creative artists dive deep in digitizing work. Samsung Galaxy S22 live image leak suggests a redesigned camera module and a glossy finish. So Samsung Galaxy S22 live image suggests a redesigned camera module and glossy finish. OnePlus iWAN, OnePlus Nord 2CE price in India and specifications tipped. OnePlus iWAN, OnePlus Nord 2CE price in India and specifications tipped. Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra appears on official website ahead of launch. So Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra appears on official website ahead of launch. Infinix Note 11 Note 11S with the 50 megapixel triple cameras launched in India. Spider-Man No Way Home tickets now live across India. WhatsApp reportedly restricting stalkers from knowing your online status. Amazon Prime membership to get costlier by up to 50% from tomorrow. Technopark Spark 80 India launch confirmed for December 15. Redmi Note 11 4G global variant may sport Snapdragon 680 SoC and price leaked. So Redmi Note 11 4G tipped to launch globally with Snapdragon 680 SoC. Lava ProBuds N2 neckband earphones with up to 12 hours music playback time launched in India. Asus Chromebook CX1101 with rugged design, Celeron N4020 processor and 11.6 inch display launched in India. MSI Creator Z16 with 16:10 touch supported display and 11th gen Intel Core processors launched in India. Samsung Galaxy S22 image leak suggests a redesigned camera module and glossy finish. Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra appears on official website ahead of launch. OnePlus iWAN, OnePlus Nord 2C price in India and specifications tipped. Then HP DeskJet Ink Advantage Ultra 4826 printer unveiled in India. Xiaomi 12 Ultra 3D concept renders show striking new camera design likely to feature quad rear cameras. Jio brings ₹119 prepaid recharge plan with 300 SMS messages, 1.5 GB high speed daily data for 14 days. Google Nest smart speakers and displays and support for Apple Music in India and 4 more countries. Vivo V23 Pro India launch date tipped to be in early January and expected to bag a 64 megapixel rear camera. So these are some of the technology updates, and if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.